don't know how this job was digging to fall, but anyway, it's the best job, it was the best money, because we work from 8 in the morning to 10 o'clock at night. Brimstone, you see. If you had any coins in your pockets, discolour the coins. At least let the spark until you can fall off it. It's so fucking short. It's so safe. To be employment at 8 o'clock in the morning, 10 o'clock, and at 12 o'clock. So, if you've got no job at 8 o'clock, you'd have to hang around. And if you've got no job at 10 o'clock, you still have to hang around until 12 o'clock. So, where would you hang around? Where's the best place to go? Is it cold there or windy? Is it the nearest pub? Is it open to have a drink? Go away. So we don't listen to winter, right? So we used to be strict, yes, for the world, told, and stuck into your belt. You would be sweating, right? Yeah. What would happen then, we say? For example, if something happened to wind, or you were waiting for a lorry to back in, and a day and a day today, or then the winter when it's snowing, it wouldn't stop. You'd be standing then, the snow would come down into your shoulders then, and then your money would start shaking. Because you'd have to be sweating 1 minute, and then the snow on the top of you, it's on your back, and then the cold starts to sit until you're... The body would start shaking until you start puffing then again and put up the heat in again. And this would run from 8 in the morning to 12 o'clock at night. No change of clothes, no nothing. After we just had to do much good after that. And you would be glad to get it because there was no work at the time. Thank you. of others had coveting and things, and we admit what I've been doing to myself. We went to England in the summer because we were working in the summer. At that time, you had A badges and B badges. There were two badges in the Kingman team, the A badge and the B badge. But you can put on cards and there was a green card and then a black card. You can get a job in front of any of them. The A badge would be first, the B badges would be second, and then the cards come into play. But after, when they were all employed in, anyone could get a job. You stand yourself. You never know what to do, you never know what to do. You know, one time there was a couple of volunteers we came to the hospital and they would do something, they would be barren, and all the containers in and out. As I said, you never know what to do. You just start feeling sick and groggy and things, so they were taken off the board. And at the time, to be employment at 8 o'clock in the morning, 10 o'clock, and at 12 o'clock. So, if you got no job at 8 o'clock, you have to leave work. And if you got no job at 10 o'clock, you still have to leave work at 12 o'clock. You have to leave work. Where's the breakfast now? Where's the cold air on wet day? Where's the dinner, the nearest pub? You sit over the fire, you have a drink, but you're waiting. You come back out at 10 o'clock. Come back with somebody employed. They were paid every day, so we had a few bob in the pocket every day that they could afford to work for them. It didn't make them a day too long, they just went on and done it. It was not like today, we made a way with today, but the health and safety. But there was no health and safety at then. The men wouldn't be able to collect them themselves. The boys would have to collect us.